imagine a world without all this on a Saturday morning. No action.
No adventure.
No drama.
Why? Why?
No romance.
I just want to say I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, I'm in.
A world where you couldn't pick one of us to be your friend and get loads of great stuff on our web space in return. Join TMI every Saturday morning at 9 a.m. on BBC Two.
It's the start of a new series, and the first time Sam and Caroline have met in nearly 6 months.
What have you done to your hair?
I cut it! We can
make it if we try. The two presenters fill the studio with excitement and laughter as they rehearse the opening show. It's as if they've never been away.
Hello! Welcome to TMI. Yeah, that's right, we are back.
But for one person, the return of TMI isn't such a happy occasion. Instead of fun, TMI spells worry and fear. Last year, things didn't always work out for Mark.
No longer gonna be the butt of anyone's.
It's okay to begin with, but then it started getting me down. And then the gunging started.
For Mark, TMI turned into a nightmare. And soon everything started to go wrong. Would the new series bring a change in fortune?
This year, things are going to be different. It's time for a new Mark. A new me. And Mark 2. Yeah! Come on. Ah, yeah. It's time to show the world the real Mark Rhodes. Look at that. You ain't gonna get me this series without I'm telling you.
That's a good line.
Give a warm welcome to Leo Jackson! Hi!
Hello!
Are you alright?
Hi, brilliant.
It's absolutely lovely to have you here today.
Thank you very much.
Can you describe your first TMI experience?
It's been amazing.
Has it? Yeah! You have turned up on the most ridiculously silly show ever.
Yeah. It's amazing. Right up my street. I love
it.
I love
it. It's how we like it.
I love it.
Okay, well, let's talk about you. Now, this time last year, you were just another contestant on X Factor. Now, tomorrow, you could have the number one single in Britain. Wow. How has your life changed in that such a short period of time?
It's been an amazing year. My life is physically turned upside down, you know. I'm doing things I would never have done ever, including TMI.
We would have had you anyway.
But like, used to, you know, I've watched the show and now I'm sitting on the couch and it's just amazing, you know.
Right. Let's go back in time and talk about X Factor. What was your relationship like with the judges?
Well, me and Simon were just two men that enjoyed each other's company. No, I mean, we got on really well, yeah. And you know, they were always great help, especially Danny. For me, obviously, she was my mentor, and you know, she was always there to turn to if things were getting too much, and just helped us and gave us her guidance, because obviously we were really new to the whole game, so yeah. It was great.
What about Lee Walsh?
He was cool. He was He was quieter, but when we went to the studio during the rehearsal days and stuff, he always used to come up and, you know, make a fool of us and, you know, rub us and stuff, so it was great.
Well, you're not going to believe this, because here on TMI, always we always have something up our sleeves, and today is no different, Leon. So, please, welcome your old buddy, Mr. Louis Walsh!
You still remind me of a young Ronan. I've got to say that.
Oh, hi, Natalie.
How are you going? It's lovely to meet TMI.
Yeah. Now, Louis, I know you two must have so much catching up to do. Have you got any questions for Leon?
I have, as a matter of fact. Leon, I'd like to know, what can we expect from your new album? And more importantly, will I like it?
The new album is... There's a mixture of genres on there. There's some singer-songwriter elements and mixed in with some modern jazz, and I hope you like it.
Oh, I'm sure you like it! That is absolutely brilliant! That is tremendous! I really like that answer. It's a tremendous answer. I'm so proud of you. You've come such a long way, and I'd like to think that I played a major part in that.
Of course.
Thank you very much. It's lovely. It's really nice. Nice to be here.
It's great. It's great.
No, darling. No.
Oh, no. It's Sharon.
You're not taking credit for
it's
him.
Sharon.
I'm coming to get you, Leon. You've grown up so much. Oh, come to Auntie Sharon. Look at you. You're so beautiful. Oh, look at how he's grown up. Oh,
Sharon, I think you'll find that I love Leon more. Isn't that right?
Yes, he does.
He does.
He does.
I love you more.
I love him more.
I love him more, darling. Shut up, you little annoying little man.
I am tired of people telling me to be quiet, you annoying little man. You know, somebody doesn't tell me to be quiet, you annoying little man. Cheryl Cole.
Subject.
How dare you mention her name? I know karate like Leon. No.
I liked it. I liked
guys,
it.
Guys, if you haven't forgotten, we've got a special guest sitting on the sofa.
Sorry.
Children and just sit down.
Sorry, Leon. You're calling Schmarrn.
Sorry, darling.
Okay, can you say sorry to Leon, please?
Sorry, Leon.
And Sharon, do you have a question for Leon?
I do, as a matter of fact, yes, darling. I don't watch the exact much, really, it's not my cup of tea, but this year's contestants, who do you think is the best? Have you been watching it?
Yes, I've been watching.
And do you like my socks?
One of my favourites is Laura White.
She's very good, darling.
Yeah,
not that fortunate.
And Leon, what do you think of Cheryl Cole? It's a sore subject between you know, Sharon, but what really do you think? I think she's a great mentor.
I think she's been great. She's been a great addition.
Oh, Leon, that was a tremendous answer. In fact, it reminded me of an answer given to me by a young Ronan.
Oh, change the record, Louis.
Are you going to make me change the record, Sharon?
I will.
I'd like to see you try!
Well, you will! Oh, denied! Don't ever say that again, Louis! Full stop! Yeah!
Right!
Oh!
Come here!
What?
That is it! Oh, get out, both of you!
I've got it!
Get out!
Oi.
No, out! Oh, hey. Get out!
Sorry, Leon. Don't you talk to me like that!
Unbelievable. I'm so sorry. I don't know what to do.
You like my songs, darling.
Right, now they're gone. Come on, we can get a little bit more intimate, a little more personal. Okay, now what all the girls want to know, and they've all told me, Leon Jackson, do you have a girlfriend?
No. No, at the moment, I've no.
Not at the moment. Would you like one?
I think I'm always looking.